Want to find out boosted battery information on iPhone? Often some people lie about their phone's battery health and use some tools to boost their iPhone's batteries with. So today, I'll tell you how to know whether an iPhone's battery is boosted or not. So let's get started. To find out, open a browser. Now you need to add a shortcut. You need to find out this shortcut and you need to add it to your shortcut app. Once you add this battery shortcut status, now do this. Open settings, scroll down, tap privacy and security. Scroll down, tap analytics and improvement. Tap analytic data. Find out a recent analytic data. Select that, tap share option. Scroll down, tap battery status. Now this will load and this will show you all the information about your battery. Now, if you look at the bottom information, you need to match this information. After that, open settings, scroll down, tap battery health. Now check out the current health. Now if you find any difference between the number you need to understand the battery has been boosted. There's one more method that you can follow to find out whether the battery is boosted or not. You can open settings, scroll down, tap camera. Now enable the use of volume buttons for a burst. After that, open your camera app. Now press and hold the volume button for 2 minutes. After that, check your battery percentage. If this is decreasing too much, then that means the battery has been boosted. Now guys, that's how you can check whether the battery has been boosted or not. Now if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.